אם אני אקרא בשם שלך, האם תענה לי? If I call you by your name, will you answer me?
你明白我叫你说话真费劲，你能说出来我听得懂吗？What's your name？告诉你说啥呢？我不叫高友思，我叫引荐大王。
孙悟空他就无父无母，搞什么就可以，这很适合我们，我们就想这么自由。一开始的时候，他是从一个石头里生出来的。《红楼梦》也是一块石头，一块玉，都是跟石头有关系的。
Wukong in League of Legends or LoL, I think is really fun and amazing. The cool thing is that they also implemented this like hero from Chinese culture, right? Chinese background. I would for sure consider Wukong as a Chinese superhero.
Dragon Ball Z. The main character, he's also called Sun Wukong, and he has like this little tail growing out of his butt.
I like the pig because he's close to the human character and he loves women and food.
小时候，大家都喊我叫猪八戒，就说我跟他长得好像。最喜欢的是唐僧，实习的领导也叫我唐僧。
啊，他们叫你唐僧？
对，特别开心。后来知道他们说，因为唐僧啰嗦无比，他要管理整个团队，他的团队也很乱。
Along the way, they bump into all these like Yaozhen that they're trying to eat him. They would always be like, okay, so we're gonna go get the monster that is like in charge of the kitchen area. We're gonna prepare all the spices. We're gonna make sure the temperature is just right for the pot. During that entire thing, he would get rescued, obviously. More interesting if they just ate him raw. Tongsun sashimi.
One of the Monkey King's friends. I just liked how he looked. Long, flowing hair, long beard with a goatee coming down, robes coming down off of his shoulders. I think he had a stick in one hand. I might be confusing him with Gandalf.
Underwater monsters kind of look like Cthulhu. You know?
我比较喜欢那个女妖叫蜘蛛精，狐狸精也挺美的。
。
There's this one monster character who's like a skeleton woman, and she basically can adopt to any form of being a beautiful woman. Somewhere relates to another Indian demon like this. This woman comes from the heaven, and there's a monk, Indian monk, meditating, and she tries to break his meditation. I feel bad about the Chinese monster, the woman, because she didn't succeed.
Do you think that you would be able to like resist if you were the monk?
No. I think Chinese men are a little bit of they're too strong-headed, maybe.
我觉得最经典的台词应该是"我叫你一声，你敢答应吗？"我叫你一声，你敢答应吗？"
They're taking like the journey to the west. So do you know like where the west is?
My hometown.
我觉得86版众人应该都觉得是最好的一个版本。我看过一个是有越南语配音的，越南语猪八戒是猪八戒。
Heroes try to search something or obtain something. Lord of the Rings is probably one of the best matching examples. It's a different purpose, it's a slightly different story, but they all are on the way. In general, I think a lot of philosophies are overlapping on global level.
Do you think that like if they had a co-production, so it's like China and France make a new Journey to the West movie, what do you think it would be like?
Because he's like the most famous character, he should be the one wearing like the best outfit, so like a designer clothes like Yves Saint Laurent.
Baguette. They will take the meat and then put like in a baguette.
大概去年的时候有一个新版本，猪八戒是新西兰人，非常胖的一个新西兰人。
The characters from Journey to the West traveling from Europe to America and the discovering native Indian in the conquest for gold and new land and new riches.
Definitely singing and dancing. That completes Indian movies.
看了好多电影嘛，还有电视剧。大话西游把一个紫霞仙子派出来呢，大家说的话肯定会很难反映出来，但还是很期待有一个紫霞仙子。那我是不是也可以去扮一下猪八戒？我可以去报名一下。
Leonardo DiCaprio could play the pig.
孙悟空可以来一个 Johnny Depp.
I would definitely want Hugh Jackman to play the monkey.
Brad Pitt. 你孙悟空那么帅吧。
I will suggest Leonardo DiCaprio.
Dwayne Johnson, of course.
So it's like Hulk plus Monkey King. Does Dwayne Johnson speak Chinese?
And if he likes, he will also learn if he gets time.
Yeah, if he can do it, you can do it, Dwayne Johnson. 加油!
Tang Sun, I think Orlando Bloom.
Daniel Radcliffe. 是选项.
我希望女儿国的那个国王是那个Katy Perry，因为他们他自己的造型就已经够奇葩的， 就不用再额外去请了。
可以让Scarlett Johansson 上台， 她是Black Widow是吧？ 她也可以在那个西游记也可以演出。
所以还是为了美女。
对对对对对。
把中方的美文化去把它给拍成西方的话， 我觉得这也是一种突破。
If you were to combine the Chinese movies and Western movies, there'd be a lot more demand for it to come out faster, so I think that would have an impact.
Hollywood also is doing their Mulan one, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
And COG would be awesome to see what Hollywood and China could kind of put together.
Maybe 觉得我好看吗？